Maybe it worked. Shall we see?
Will you do anything I ask?
Yes?
Pat your head. Hop! Now, run and jump out the window. Looks like it worked.
My name's Gibson Kafka. I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
Harlene Quinzel.
Dr. Harlene Quinzel? Oh. Well, we have a friend in common.
Do we?
Yeah, Helena Kyle. Yeah, she's a very close friend of mine. Very close.
How wonderfully coincidental.
You're not a meta.
That was true. I wasn't meta-human until just recently.
I don't understand.
You don't need to understand, Gibson Kafka. You simply need to listen. I'm here to test a theory. Will you do anything I ask?
I can't imagine why not, Dr. Quinzel.
Oh, please, Harley Quinn. Now, bark.
Bark? Like what?
A dog.
What kind of a dog? Bulldog, Dane, Irish Terrier, Mastiff, Pekingese, Shar Pei, Wolfhound.
You pick.
It's a Chihuahua. Of course, there are many different kinds of animals that bark. So that deer, hyena, spider monkey, squirrel, tree frog. There's even a kind of locust that makes it sound very much like a...
You know, I didn't know my power would work with a metahuman, but it seems you're as susceptible as anyone else. There's just one more thing I'm curious about. I want you to lose your mind.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Wade Burston.
Just the best day. New Gotham's finest, protecting and serving me and only me. Huntress doing my bidding, and now here I move into my new home, and who do I find breathlessly waiting but the man Barbara Gordon loves? What next? Hey, Wade, will you do anything I ask?
Yes.
Wade Brixton.